moved in, this was the house that I wanted to live in. We've enjoyed fixing it up and decorating it, and our family coming, growing up in it.
A person's mind is a complex thing. It can sometimes become unpredictable, even dangerous.
Hello, David. I know you can hear me. Come to me. Let me tell you everything.
This is Toronto. The most populous city in Canada. Also, the worst commute in North America. Why is Toronto so behind? Is there anything that we can do to maybe fix it?
I would not let it fail. Was there a time I had to slow down? Yeah, but I worked throughout my chemo. I had a business.